Well, hello there. Welcome to another edition of the Gospel Quartet Paradise on PGGM Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams. Join us for the next hour as we present to you some of the finest independent quartets that you'll find gracing any stage in the world. So without any further preliminaries, let's get right into the show.
Is there anybody here? see me with my hands in the air. That's really because I really love Jesus. And every now and again I walk around just fine.
Girls don't care.
That's because
I love the Lord.
Sing it for me, Chris, if you don't. Just wave your hand if you love Jesus. Is there anybody here?
Is there
anybody here that loves Jesus? Can I tell you what the Bible says about it? In Proverbs 6 and 37, there are six things that God hates. Anybody been reading? He hates a proud look. He hates a lying tongue. Things that God hates. Can I talk to the singers for a minute? Shh, come on down. Can I talk to the singers for a minute? Singing one thing on the stage.
Oh yeah.
Living another thing when they come off. I really want to know tonight, is there anybody here that really loves Jesus? Not only them, but we got some preachers too. Preaching one thing on Sunday and living another thing on Monday. Can I get somebody to hear that says, I'm gonna stand for the Lord? Oh, I didn't expect to get many amens, because when you start singing about doing right, people always want to say it don't take all of that, but you don't know where I come from, and I don't know where you come from, so don't hinder my praise. If I got to do all of this, God want to bless me. Anybody want to be blessed? Anybody want to be blessed? In the rain. Oh, let me say this. When you see me,
do you like good traditional quartet music? Then guess what? You've come to the right place. The Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, plays the finest in the Gospel Quartet music for your listening pleasure.
Is there anybody here that know anything about old school church? Well, let me hear you clap those hands. My, my, my. Good God Almighty.
Come on, preacher, come on.
Yeah. Revival meeting would be going on. The old preacher, he would make what they call an altar call.
Tell the story.
And an old mother nigh. To that mourner's bench, and that old mother would tell you, she said, tell him I, save me, Jesus.
Save me, Lord.
She'd tell him I, save me, Jesus.
Yes, save me, Lord.
She'd tell him I, save me, Jesus.
Save me, Lord.
She'd tell him I,
save me.
what they call good religion.
Tell the story.
But if she still couldn't find no sign, couldn't find no sign of good religion,
oh,
she'd tell you to say it again. She said, save me, Jesus.
Save me, Lord.
She'd tell him, save me, Jesus.
Save me, Lord.
She'd tell him, save me, Jesus.
Oh, save me, Lord.
She'd tell him,
save me,
yes, sir. Time for the Father,
time for the Father,
one time for the Son,
one time for the Son,
and one time for the Holy
one
Ghost.
Time for the Holy,
they all make one.
All
she
make
tell
one.
You one more time, save me, Jesus.
Yeah. Save me, Lord.
She tell him, save me, Jesus.
Save me, Lord.
Sound like church to me. Save me, Jesus.
Save me, Lord.
She tell him,
save me, Jesus.
I let nothing shake. A fancy car, but greatness come from inside. So we gotta stop going around looking for it and get out there and create it. Everybody come on, we gotta be happy now. Let's go. And I feel, I'm so happy. The reason I feel the way I do, I got sunshine.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, the only place in town where you will feel just as good when you leave as you did when you arrived. Stay tuned. We've got some more good music for you.
Oh, Lord, yeah.
See me.
is a thing hard for, and ever did a thing not seen. I believe it. You ought to wave your hand if you do. That I can feel it. Yeah, God. Feel it in my hands. Feel it in my feet. Feel it in my soul. Yeah, yes, I do. Is there anybody here that believes that you? He was wounded for our transgressions, and he
Gospel Quartet Paradise is the place to be. We always play the finest in gospel quartet music. Stay locked in.
When it's dark and light, no wind in sight, will you please, please stand by me? When I'm sick, can't get well, it's Jesus I tell. Will you please, please stand by me? Oh, stand by me. Please stand by me. Whatever you do, when my friends turn away with nothing to say, will you please, please stand by me? When the doctor by my bed shaking his head, will you please, please stand by me? Oh, stand by me. Please stand by me.
Together. Put those hands together. Put those hands together. Choice, you gotta have faith. Oh,
you don't have no choice. You gotta have faith.
You can't do it alone.
You can't do it alone.
Jesus on the throne.
Jesus on the throne.
You don't have no choice. You gotta have faith. Come on, yeah. Put it on. Listen, you don't have no choice. You gotta have faith.
Well, the old clock on the wall said that's just about all the time we have for this visit to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. Until next time, remember, stay blessed and not stressed. See you soon.
Hey everybody, it's Fred Willis with Soul Prosper Radio, and I want you to know that PGGM Radio is the perfect place for your ministry. Whether you're a church, a preacher, or another great show host like myself, PGGM Radio is the perfect place for your ministry. Playing great gospel music and ministry is the makeup of this great station, and you should make it your business to make PGGM the new home of your ministry. Contact Evangelist DJ Renee for more details today.
Well, it's time for another edition of Elderly's Funnies. One day after a funeral, when everybody was gathered at the repast, somebody popped a question. When you're in your casket and the friends and the congregation and everybody's mourning over you, what would you like to hear them say? Artie said, well, I'd like to hear them say that I was a wonderful husband, a fine spiritual leader, and a great family man. Merle said, I'd like to hear them say I was a wonderful teacher, a servant of God who made a huge difference in somebody's life. Don said, I'd like to hear him say just one thing. Look, he's moving!